So let's have more fun with this game, Towaga Among Shadows. And here we are in the main menu of the game. Here you can spend your points and you can improve your character. For example, here we can upgrade the beam damage, and let's put even more power and also mana recovery. And here we have beam size. Let's go here to spells and let's see what do we have here. In the future we will be able to get even more spells. So we don't have points, I understand. Let's get back to the action. And let's get more crystals in order to upgrade our character. Let me press here to focus on the screen. And now we have even a better beam, and we can destroy the enemies faster. Totally different than the last gameplay. So don't forget to make some upgrades to your weapons. This is very important. Wow, so many enemies, they are angry. Continue. So we have to be fast here and to decide where to point our beam. A lot of enemies. I believe they are very angry at this point. We have some huge waves here with enemies. And finally. So we have a new spell. Let's go here to profile and to see if we can upgrade our beam. upgrade this, and now let's go to our mission again. A lot of enemies here. So what do we have here? Go to profile, spells. Let's continue. Don't forget to constant upgrade your beam, otherwise it will be impossible to fight here. So without upgrades to this weapon, it's hard to fight. This is it. Thank you. this is it. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe. Thanks.